800,000 people file into Balloon Fiesta every year, and a lot of them look at balloons and think, what do you have to do to go up in one of them? Here's News 13's Tina Jensen with the answer for you. Tina?
It's increasingly on people's bucket lists, but it's not easy or cheap to get a ride.
The views from the ground are breathtaking, and for many, just seeing the sights up close is enough. But there are a lot of people who would like to take it up a notch, and the easiest way to do that is to pay.
We fly about 300 people a morning from the Fiesta Park as the only official ride operator of the Balloon Fiesta.
Rainbow Riders is the only company allowed to take paying customers in balloons that lift off from the park. The cost is $300 to $429 a person during Fiesta Week, double their normal rates. CEO Steve Appleman says it's like the difference between buying tickets to a regular NFL game or buying tickets to the Super Bowl.
You are part of the show and you are part of the whole event, and you've got tens of thousands of people cheering you while you're taking off. And of course, you're flying amongst 500 balloons.
If paying that much isn't in your budget, you could volunteer to be part of a chase crew. Some pilots take their crew members up as a thank you. If you want to take in the view from 1,000 feet up in a special shape, you better know someone. The lucky few are usually connected to the company sponsoring the balloon, or sponsors of the Balloon Fiesta, or friends of the pilot.
So what would happen if you tried to slide a few $100 bills to a pilot to get you and your kids on a random balloon? Well, that's a big no-no. Pilots caught doing that are banned from Balloon Fiesta. The last time a pilot was caught doing that was in 2010. Back to you.
Okay, Tina. Some hot air balloons don't have any room for passengers. This bee balloon has a specially made basket just for the pilot.